A little more.
So that's how much that we're going to be using today. And then we have to put some food coloring in, which is these kinds. First will be purple. Next will be pink.
That's good.
Next will be green. And guess what's our color of today? It is blue. Look at all those colors. And look at that blue. So then we're going to put some of this here. Here, I'm going to have to do this over the sink. So we have that there. Very soon, not what I need of this fall. So then we put Oh, it's pretty much working. Pretty much working, actually.
Put some on the other side by the blue. And the purple.
Oh, look at that, everyone. Here, we're going to have to use the other side.
That's it, huh?
This is pretty messy. So people at home, please never do this. Because it's super messy. And it's pretty much working.
Looks great. Is that it? Is that what it does?
Yeah.
Cool.
I bet so, at least. More over here. Some over here.
Is that it?
So, yep. Put that in a bag.
All done.
Bye, everyone. Give yourself a thumbs up or down if you like this one or not. Please subscribe. And please make sure that you never do the experiment at home. So, bye.